me.
I started to feel like I was trapped in a giant plastic ball.